I'm Dylan McKinley with Sports Broadcasting Camp, and I want to talk about a topic that I'm very passionate about, Kevin Durant joining the Golden State Warriors. If you're not happy with Oklahoma City, that's perfectly fine. But if you want to join the team that beat you in the Western Conference Finals, that's bad. If you want to join the team that was the greatest team of all time with a record of 73-9 in the regular season, that's bad. You had not one, not two, but three times you could have closed it out in the Western Conference Finals because the Thunder were up 3-1 heading into Game 5. Kevin Durant shot an awful 10-for-32 in Game 6 of the Western Conference Finals, losing all of the hope. The Oklahoma City Thunder could not close it out in Game 7 in Oakland, and Kevin Durant in the offseason betrayed his Thunder team that brought him into the basketball league by joining the Golden State Warriors. I'm Dylan McKinley from Sports Broadcasting Camp, and this is my rant.